Hello and welcome to my let's play of One Piece Burning Blood. I'm going to be playing the game and releasing a video every day with some of the let's play in it. So yeah, I just figured we should get started. I'm thinking each one of these will probably be like 15 minutes, but I'm very excited. Let's get started. One Piece Burning Blood. Stay data though. Yeah, I tried playing this earlier. It didn't work out. I had some problems, but yeah. Paramount War. Episode Luffy.
Marineford.
Holy crap. So epic. The Straw Hat team arrived. Which doesn't really sound too accurate considering only one of them is, well, a straw hat, but whatever. I'm made of rubber, so I'll be fine.
Ita! Luffy!
Ace! Yatto aeta!
Oi, are!
I've missed you!
Sore dokoro janai zo! Nanda ano mentsu wa!
Who's that, not Crocodile? There's no time to be... There's no time to be distracted. What kind of alliance is that? Whitebeard. Oh, Whitebeard hot. Oh, the animation and graphics. Yeah, no, I had watched no videos with gameplay of the game in it. Definitely of the story mode. I've seen none of it. All I know is that the story mode only goes up to the end of a Paramount War. And that is what they call it in the dub. And stuff. I think that's what the Viv Media translation calls it. Gun Gun Bazooka. Okay. Oh, I'll play the demo. I'll play the game. That I'm trying to figure out how that's a Gum Gum Gallant. That Gallant. That's not good, whatever. What the hell? Something about these translations of this theme. How is that a Gun Gun bullet? That is bullet. And that is gallant. What the hell? Did they really just do that? Finally, I got the stamp now. X attack A jump, okay. Damn it. I hate tutorials. That thing. Gia. Segundo. It's dead. Yeah. No, was it attack? Oh, maybe I get it. I know, let me look at the movelet. During normal guard during normal attack. Okay, I think I get it. I stuck at the guard break during normal attack. Oh, I get it. Finally, I got the guard break down. Oh my god, I love this game. Oh, I almost skipped it then. What the hell? When did we get next to Whitebeard? Whatever, I love this part. My part is one of my favorite parts in the whole series.
Kaizoku-ou ni naru no wa ore da!
Okay, the voice acting in the game is kind of lame. The voice acting in the game is pretty bad, if you ask me. I mean, it wasn't loud enough. It wasn't much of a yell or a proclamation. Commander, the students are all to be executed, Sengoku. Naturally. Oh, but dude, it just all looks so beautiful. Luffy 2 years ago. Whoa! Did you see all those characters? Okay, let's do this battle. We're seeing Whitebeard share the same goal. Exchanging attack with Kizaru, Luffy makes for the scaffolding. The one who split the Straw Hat crew sent them flying far and wide, Bartholomew Kuma. What are you doing? Did your mama tell you not to shoot later than your dear friend? Strike of Rage. Oh, I get the new Devonko? Awesome. Ivanko's a badass. I love him. Is it him or her? Does anybody know? Has Oda ever said what we should call him? I'm just happy they didn't give him the gender changing ability as an attack. That would be disturbing. Wait, hold on a minute. But I died? What the hell? Oh. Wow, I was playing more. I was just goofing around and I noticed I failed. Wow. Okay, let's take this seriously now. Kuma's attack! Guard break again.
What the hell?
Okay, I now know I stuck with Ivanko. I think I'll end part one of the Let's Play with this. I'm not really sure. Kuma, the freaking spammer, and it's getting really annoying. Damn it! Okay, tell me in the comments, am I just really bad? Or did Ivanka just bad to play with? I feel like she is just really bad. Maybe I have slow. I like the new speed when I fight.
やめときな。話しかけても無駄だぜ。かつて暴君クマと呼ばれてた、あいつなら。死んだよ。つい先日だ。政府の科学者、ドクター・ベガパンクの最後の改造によって、こいつは、とうとう完全な人間兵器になっちまった。正確には、
Damn! I'm about to kill him and then Ming. Why is Doflamingo even fighting? He didn't fight at all during the war in the actual theory. Okay, that's the most killable character in this game, hands down.
かつて暴君クマと呼ばれてたあいつなら死んだよ。つい先日だ。
I may even edit out one or two of my losses, just because I don't, you guys don't want to see me lose 100 times over, do you?
<笑>正確には、元バソロミュークマ。今はもう人と生まれた記憶すらねえ。ただ政府の言いなりに戦うだけの化け物よ。 パシフィスタ PX0だ。昔のことなら忘れちまいな。I'm
getting really pissed off. Any other character I would probably do fine with, but Ivanko. Well, my hype to play as Ivanko is essentially gone.
やめときな。話しかけても無駄だぜ。かつて暴君クマと呼ばれてたあいつが、もう死んだよ。つい先日だ。政府の科学者、ドクター・ベガパンクの最後の改造によって。 こいつは、とうとう完全な人間兵器になっちまった。正確には、元バソロミュークマ。今はもう人と生まれた記憶すらねえ。まだ政府の言いなりに戦う。What?
The game! The game! What the hell? So I need to see Kuma and Doflamingo with a crappy character. Oh my god, that's just a load of crap.
どういうつながりがあったのか知らねえが。やめときな。話しかけても無駄だぜ。かつて暴君クマと呼ばれてたあいつなら、もう死んだよ。
Oh my god, Kuma's out for the count, okay. And I still have my full health to fake Dofi
with. What
the? I don't understand how that works. Hey, why do his attacks do like 30 times more damage than mine?
また足の顔忘れてみるな。
どういうつながりがあったのか知らねえが、やめときな。
And look at that! One little attack from Kuma.
そして僕をクマと呼ばれてた、あいつなら。もう死んだよ。つい先日だ。政府の科学者、ドクター・ベガパンク、最後の改造によって。こいつは、とうとう完全な人間兵器になっちまった。正確には、元バーサーク。
That's ridiculous! I already know the title of this video. It's gonna be Ivanka with a little crap.
いい加減に押してみれ。また足よ。また足の顔忘れてみるな。
どういうつながりがあったのか知らねえが、やめときな。話しかけても無駄だぜ。かつて暴君クマと呼ばれてたあいつなら、もう死んだよ。つい先日だ。政府の科学者はドクター・ベガパンクの最後の改造によって、こいつはとうとう完全な人間兵器になっちまった。正確には元バーソロミュー・クマ。今はもう人と生まれた記憶すらねえ。ただ政府の言いなりに戦うだけの化け物、パシフィスタ GX0 だ。昔のことなら忘れちまいな。
一度会った人間か。
Oh my god, yeah.
顔を忘れられたのは生まれて初めての経験だよ。記憶が消えたかなんだか知らないけど、また足の怖さまで忘れちまったぶるなら。
Finally!